Girl, get comfortable. Tonight we're gonna hit it on the floor. Baby, not the usual. 'Cause we got predictable. Alright, so we probably left off where I can do the demon warehouses now, which I think I'll just go ahead and do that, because there's like still a little of them, but there's a good amount to do. So this will probably help me out with a more of a, I don't know how to say it, but so far 53%, halfway there. I don't know how long this game is. Look at the suit that Black Cat gave me. A very awesome and unique suit. If I do so say so myself. Oops.
Hey, sorry about that Sable thing. I should have told you earlier, but it all happened so fast.
It's okay. We're still...
I thought I was close to the one nearby here. Yes, I am.
Okay, we're still best buds.
We're not best buds.
Well, that took a dark turn.
Anyway, Sable has the mayor's ear and unchecked authority. We've searched that address you gave me, found plenty of evidence of a bomb plot, but nothing that leads back to Martin Lee.
I'm working on that. Hey, MJ.
Hey, so I dredged up some records on Martin Lee's other business holdings. He's got places all over the city.
Huh, the locations line up with a map I found at that shipping business. I'll check him out.
Let me know what you find in each one. I'll work on building a case.
You got it. I'm headed to Lee's office at the Beast to see if I can learn more about why he's...
What are you doing? Why did you... Oh my god, you're so stupid. Ah! Oh, okay. Oh, that did not... Oh. What are you... Why?
Can't have the ones inside feeling left out.
How do I... Oh!
Going down. MJ, I'm at the first location on your list. Guess what I found?
Demons?
Give the lady a prize. See if you can figure out what they're up to while I introduce myself.
I'm assuming the person's safe. Want is a memento.
Jack?
Demons. Looks like they bring in their buddies in shipping containers. Explains how foreign national criminal records are getting into the country. You guys look mad. I admit, I used all my good quips on the other. Don't mind repeating myself.
What? What? Okay.
MJ, call the police. Capacitated.
Don't forget to bring me a souvenir.
Oh, got 3 base tokens. Hell yeah. I only got one. Right. Alright. Probably gonna get better for Texan. We scored 3. We scored a 3. Since when? Since when? All right. Score's tied, 13-all for Texans and Cowboys. Hope the Texans pull out, though, since it's in their home turf. I'm so happy there's a fast travel system, but then again, I'm kind of cheating. That's how you get the subway train. Oh my god, why?
What do you know about Disable International?
Let's see. They're an international security firm, usually hired by governments to end revolutions or start them.
The last thing we need is a city full of trigger-happy mercenaries.
Wow, social media is blowing up. They're setting up checkpoints around the city, doing random stop and frisks. This is crazy.
No, this is Norman Osborn threatened. I think I lost him. Sleep it off. Ooh, getting brisk out here. Better go in. And without further ado... MJ, I'm at location number 2. Can you believe these demons wear their masks just, like, walking around? Must make for confusing staff meetings.
I'll try to figure out their operation while you throw a wrench into it.
Literally didn't see that coming.
Manufacturer.
I can see it's more like illegal weapon. And this might come as a shock, but I don't think you're misspoke.
The hipster assassins are gonna be so disappointed.
Okay. I didn't think that was the last one.
MJ, call the police. I've got the place secured.
Nice job. Anytime we can get guns off the street, it's a win.
Do 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 do. They got two taking over basically mostly every one of them, kinda. Oh, no. To the demons! Away!
Missed another call from Doc.
Peter, I wanted to make sure you're still available. I can't pay you yet, but I've pulled enough strings to keep the wolves from the door a bit longer. If we can get up and running, I know this new version of the project will attract investment. Massive investment. Stay ready.
Fingers triple cross, Doc.
Oh, dumbass? Okay.
You don't see this at work.
Worried?
Sure, I'm worried. But what are we supposed to do? Leave town?
Don't worry. I'm the high shell.
Dude, what? Alright, F it. Let's go.
I bet you guys get great response. Me going in, which means I'm going in.
Booyah!
MJ, I'm at the third location. Apparently, it's casual mask day at the office.
Finally, a job where you'll fit right in. Until you start with the face kicking.
Yeah, I have a feeling HR's not gonna be too happy with me.
Thank you.
Unless you're just Natalie Dress Paparazzi. Yeah, I didn't think so.
Peter, that location's a clearinghouse for donations to Lee's charities. Clothes, books. They're trucked in from drop boxes all over town.
Sounds like a perfect distribution network for drug running. Which it looks like is their real priority.
What the fuck, dude?
MJ, I've got the place locked down.
Great. I'll call in an anonymous tip. I bet if the police check out those drop boxes, they'll find something more interesting than secondhand jeans.
Oof. Oh boy. Alright. We got like, what, two more to go? We're here like, what, 54% probably? Still 53. Trash. Still trash. Forever trash.
Hey, we're running another piece on Jefferson Davis, and it made me wonder, how's his son doing?
Snoring now. Hey, is this roof taken?
What the heck?
So much for the opening act. It's inside.
I know I dodged those bullets in time. The fuck was that?
MJ, I'm at the fourth place on your list. They're not even trying to pretend they're legit.
It's just sad when criminals don't take pride in their work anymore. I'll see what I can find out.
Why did you? Dumbass.
Started making laptops out of guns.
So it's an armory?
No. Okay. I'm about to get some payback for Jeff Davis and everyone else that killed at City Hall. More of them! Good! I meant to ask you, have you been sneezing in your mask? Big problem for me!
What the fuck?
Charades!
Oh, I could do that. I just realized I had the electric whip. I was like, oh wait, what does this do? Psh. I didn't think that would work considering they have shocking whips.
You didn't get too carried, did you? What they did was horrible, but you're not.
I know.
Okay, back. Like I was saying, not good. I've been there. The loss is all you can think about.
He needs something to do outside of school. Maybe a part-time job?
That's not a bad idea. But it has to be the right job. Something that makes him feel useful, like what he's doing matters.
Kind of think you just described Feast.
MJ, that's perfect. I'll talk to May about it.
That's what I'm here for.
Oh, new suits. Oh. Plasma destroy. Oh my god. Wait. Oh my god, any challenge tokens? Oh my god. How do we not have that? How much does a rocket return? Two? Thank you.
So this is where the party is. Okay, let's see what's happening inside. Geronimo! Hey, I'm at the fifth location. Either there's a weird cosplay thing going on, or it's the demons.
Could be both. They need social lives too.
Well, let's see if I can make some new friends. Or enemies.
Okay. Damn it. Whoa. Excuse me? Okay, excuse me?
Hold on! Before we start, some occupancy for this place!
Alright, that should be all the demon warehouses. Oh yeah, that was... Okay, cool.
I may have just done the opposite of repair at this repair shop.
Don't worry, the cop's down there. They'll clean things up. That's all the places I could link to Martin Lee. We just made life a lot harder for the demons.
And easier for the DA to build a case against him. Thanks, MJ. I owe you dinner.
Ooh, nice. What price range are we talking about?
Any place you want. That has a dollar menu.
Still beats that time you tried to make dumplings.
Hey, my homie tried though. What? Dude, I couldn't... Oh wait, hold on. I could just fast travel to the feast place. What are you doing? I could just do that.
Peter.
So you're running the place while Mr. Lee's out of town. Who's doing your old job?
Me. But I could always use more help. You know anyone?
Actually, I do. His name is Miles Morales.
Why does that sound familiar?
His father was being honored at St. Paul. I talked to him at the funeral. He's a smart kid. He's just having a tough time.
I knew a boy like that.
I remember it helped you stay busy. Might help him too. Here's his mom's number.
Thanks. I'll give her a call.
Hey, you haven't heard from Mr. Lee, have you?
No, why?
Just curious. I've got a few minutes before work. I'm gonna go around and see if there's anything else I can do to help you out.
Oh, you don't have to.
I want to.
Aw, how cute! We all know the real reason why you're there, though.
Need help with those veggies?
I learned a long time ago. More help staying out of the kitchen than in it.
Ooh. It's a huge diss.
Glad to see you're okay.
Hanging in there. This office is locked. How do I get in? Thanks. I appreciate it.
Excuse me?
Huh. Never seen that room before. Whoa, what the... High voltage lines. What needs this much power?
I understand, but the account number is in Mr. Lee's office, which is inaccessible. I will call you back as soon as I can get that information.
Saw from the crawl space. It should be right on the other side of the shrine. Lee's journal. A key. Wonder where the lock is. Lee sounds... Almost like he didn't want to head down this path. Huh. The shrine in the photo is missing the picture. This note is for May. puzzle lock. Seems right.
I don't know how I did it, but it just happened. What the heck?
Oh, this is the folder MJ found at the auction. This might help us figure out what Lee's plan is. Phew. It's a burn wire to destroy evidence. This is all about Norman Osborn. Through the floor grate. This article is decades. Must be back when Oscorp was first founded. Now, how do I get out of here?
Out of town.
Did you find where you were?
Martin, you're back.
I can get that.
Thank you.
and heading off again shortly. I just needed a few things from my office.
You must have heard it all.
Yes. Tragic.
Peter was there. It's very lucky.
An Osborne rally. I didn't know you were a fan. Well, what matters is you were both safe.
Amen.
The bombers are... Who knows what they've planned next?
I don't think you or May have it. Don't worry. As long as you stay away from places you're not supposed to be.
Whoo!
I should go.
When will you be back?
I'll work it.
Okay, that was pretty creepy.
Captain Watanabe.
I finally got your evidence. Head to the Feast Center in Chinatown.
What am I going to find?
A nice lady named May Parker. And some really weird stuff hidden in Lee's office. But listen, he's got another attack planned.
Where? When?
Still working on that, but I think he's going to use something called Devil's Breath.
Sounds destructive. What is it?
A substance created by Oscorp. Probably a bioweapon of some kind. I have a folder full of info on it. I'm holding on to it for now. I'll send copies as soon as I can.
Okay, we'll check his office. If the evidence stands up, I'll put out an APB.
MJ, hey. Just checking in.
Peter, hey. Can I call you back?
I think you'll want to hear this. Wait, why are you whispering?
Just in the middle of something. How about we catch up over dinner? My place?
Oh, sure. I'll even cook.
Cool. Yeah.
Wait. Remember how you told me about Lee's corrupting touch? I think I just saw it in action.
How?
Some perfectly nice homeless people just jumped. Thing is, they had glowing eyes. And I remembered Yuri telling me something similar about the guard who released Shocker.
So Shocker was working for Lee? It's all connected.
There's more. But I guess we'll talk about it at dinner.
Yeah.
Dinner? What should I cook?
Oh my god. Peter headass. So what do I do?
Oh, hi doctor. How are you?
Exciting news. Come to the lab.
Like now?
My divining moment. Can't wait to show you.
Cool. I've got dinner plans. Can I come by later?
Dinner can wait. You need to see the...
Okay. Be right there. Wonder if this means I have a job again.
Probably not.
I'll stop by just for a minute.
Friends. Today we have a very special caller, breaking news, right here, because where else? Mr. Osborne, thanks for calling in.
No, thank you, Jonah. When you were publishing the Bugle, you were always fair to me. Tough, sure, but fair.
Well, that's my job, Mr. Mayor. All I have is my integrity, and I won't compromise it for anyone. Now, what's this cool breaking news you're revealing for the first time anywhere? My show!
Well... after the cowardly city.
Huh. All right. You want to check my phone? I should probably make that sandwich meat soon. Somebody, yeah, you gotta get some water. I should probably check on that game. Oh. Octavius Industries.
Hello, I'll be just a minute.
Wow. Look at all this new stuff. Where did you get all this equipment?
Called it every last favor. Took out a few loans. It's like we're starting over once again. But this time's going to be different.
Our first volunteer subject, Lance Corporal Texidor.
Texidor.
Lost his arm overseas and now just wants to hug his daughter again. been busy.
Just getting started. You know, until now, we've been looking at things from the wrong perspective. Why restore people to what they were when we can make them better? Okay, I think that should do it. Ready?
This is gonna be interesting.
For in the next election? Sorry. I have a habit of making bad jokes in tense situations.
Yeah, you do. Yeah, you do.
It was a good joke, Parker. Just a bit of an overreaction on my part.
No. Don't worry. Why don't you take a break? I'll clean this up and get us ready for another test. You don't mind me asking, but it seems you and Norman have a bit of a history.
We were lab partners in college. Became friends. Decided to start a business. We both had visions of changing the world, just in different ways.
Wait, you were at Oscorp when it started?
I'm half the reason it's called Oscorp. In grad school, everyone called us the O's. Add Corp to that, and, well, it is a catchy name.
Well, why'd you leave?
Norman became more and more obsessed with genetics. He started a project I considered unethical. And it was this. Anyway, lawyers got involved. I chose to leave in exchange for a settlement. But that money didn't last very long. I've relied on grants ever since. This project doesn't work.
Don't worry. It'll work. Let me just fix this up.
I'll brew some fresh coffee.
Oh, no.
Be sure to put a diagnostic on the control unit. Could be a short.
Oh.
No good.
Okay, I don't know how I'm gonna do this. Holy moly, I got this right.
Oh, why don't you do the honors this time?
did it.
Next step, neural interface.
That's a lot of work for you to do by yourself. Sure you can handle it?
Apparently not, judging by today's debacle.
Because I still haven't found another job.
My funds are still...
I know. It's okay. Don't worry, I'll figure it out. It's a few bucks when you're trying to change the world, right?
To changing the world.
Missed a call from MJ.
Doctor, I need to go, but I'll be back later.
Don't worry, the work will still be here when you get back.
What's that?
I be last night.
Hey, sorry I missed your call. We still on for dinner?
Dinner? Oh, yeah. I was calling you about something else, but... yeah, we should talk over dinner.
The offer still stands for me to come over and cook.
Oh, really? Well, I like to take risks. I'm still out, but I'll grab some stuff at the store and let you know when I'm home.
Okay, talk soon. All right, dinner at MJ's. It'll be hard to screw this one up. Guess I'll just freelance for a while until she calls.
What level am I? Oh my god, no. All right, well... we'll take care of this job.
Same mistake over and over. Norman Osborn cannot be threatened.
Finally.
Cool. Logic controller for the microcables Doc's been theorizing. Things are awesome. So much more versatile than traditional fixed access designs.
The hell is that?
That'll improve functionality over time. Welcome to the future.
22. No. Your boy is a genius.
Now the prosthetic has a tiny brain. Cool.
and a little creepy.
Oh my god.
Dive right in with the intracranial interface.
So I can't do anything about that. Okay.
Revolutionary.
I got two more to go.
Stable.
We need
to refine this design.
That's Can I get a soda? No? Damn. Oh boy, here we go.
Doc's messing around with superconductors.
No, that's not gonna work. Oh. Well, let me go and work the others, see what's up. That's not what I want. Oh god, this is about to be frustrating. Found it. No. That's a works. That doesn't work. What am I missing? Oh my god, don't tell me I did this wrong. Because I was right. What the hell? Oh, what? Oh, what? Oh my god, I didn't think I would figure that out.
Very complex oxide ceramic. Perfect type 2 superconductor. It'll run hot, but maybe good for an outboard controller?
Oh no.
Some kind of polymer.
Okay, let me think about this. I guess that sounds right. That doesn't look right. That's definitely not right. That doesn't look right. What are we missing? Oh my god, this is frustrating. No, that's not, that doesn't even work. But that doesn't work because I need two in ones. It would have to work like that. See, that doesn't work. Why doesn't it work? What am I not getting? No, what am I not getting? What am I not getting? Okay. If I do this... No. No, that's... That's not right. That's not right. So if I do this... No. Okay. Let's redo this. So why would he do that too? Okay. What if I did this? You here. No, wait. Oh my god, I can't believe this is hard. Alright. You. No. Fuck. Okay. No. What? Holy fuck, that makes no sense. Where did I go wrong? Wait. No. Yes, okay. I hope that's right. Okay. You. No way. I figured it out? No way. Oh my god.
This is awesome. A self-healing polymer. This stuff will survive almost anything.
No way. Okay. Okay. What's going on, one viewer? Hope you're having a good night. Oh my god. That was so frustrating. I don't even know what the last two are gonna be. That's gonna probably frustrate me even more. Yeah. All leveled up? Yes, okay. Yes, rockets.
Hey, MJ.
Alright, I picked up a bunch of stuff at the store. Can't wait to see what you come up with.
Swinging over now. Prepare to be amazed.
I forgot I can do tricks.
I have to tell you, Triple J, I used to think you were exaggerating the danger to the city, but after the City Hall bombing, I gotta admit, you were right.
A lot of people have been telling me that, congratulating me, but I don't want to. I would have loved, better yet, for those in a position of power.
Tired as dude.
Peter, you are not gonna believe what happened. So you know that address you gave me? I went there.
MJ.
I know, but wait.
What is this?
Just listen. This is the address Pete found. Not about carrying firearms. What is this place? That office. Might be something inside that connects this to Lee. Need to get back there.
Huh? What was that? What dumbass can't put their shit away? Bet it was happy.
Oh, here we go.
What kind of vehicle needs tires this big?
is it? I swear on that thing.
Yo, has anyone seen the 316 socket driver?
Whoa! How the fuck was I supposed to know? You're mean to tell me.
Where is it? I swear on that.
Yo, has anyone seen the 316 socket driver?
Pick up more beer after our last run.
Or something.
Dad! That's where I failed at.
Trade secrets. Doesn't want any word on grave dust leaking out.
Still, feels paranoid.
Who asked you? Get back to work.
We gotta pick up some more supplies.
Not till we toss the impish. Boss wants a bust in a Jersey swamp by next week.
Tombstone.
You're right, Rick. Won't notice. Won't be there. Such a disappointment. And now I need a new welder.
building for Lee. But why does he need an armored vehicle? There must be something else in this. Here we go. GPS trackers. What is Tombstone using these for?
All right, boys. Time to move. Get the gear for my office.
Time to go.
Ooh.
Okay, I want to say don't ever do that again, but since I know you're going to anyway, here. Take a few of those next time.
Nice. Thanks.
You know Tombstone is crazy and pretty much invincible, right?
Everybody has their weakness. Mine is... whatever you're cooking right now. It smells amazing.
The chicken curry. Just need some time to simmer.
No dumplings, I hope.
You're never gonna let me live that one down, are you?
Nope.
The great dumpling catastrophe.
I still can't believe they evacuated the entire building.
Oh, and in January, too. Your neighbors hated me.
Yeah, they were pretty happy when we broke up.
Yeah.
So, let's talk about what you found in Lee's office.
Well, Lee clearly has issues with Norman Osborn.
Yeah, but why?
I don't know yet. It doesn't move. Looks like it.
Peter?
Whatever that is.
Yeah. I'll dig into it. So I was thinking, what if we teamed up?
You want to be my sidekick? Like a spider girl? Spider woman.
No.
Woman.
No, not a sidekick. A partner.
Oh. Not again.
Hey, it's your crime system thingy. Looks like a residential break-in.
Charles Standish.
That sounds familiar. Oh, Oscorp CFO. Wait. You don't think this has anything to do with Lee, do you?
Sorry to cook and run.
Did you just leave your clothes on the kitchen floor?
Where do you want me to go?
Just the couch is fine.
See you later?
Yeah.
Hey, it's me.
This curry is legit.
So what do we know about Charles Standish?
Let's see.
Alright, you know what? Well, you know what? I'm just going to go ahead and let them talk about it.
Officer Oscorp, single, known for his art collection.
If Lee's after him, it's got to be related to Devil's Breath.
I'll run a search on everything in that file.
Let me know the second you find something. I think Lee might be planning something even worse than City Hall.
So, are we partners now? Because it sure feels like we are.
Partners. Sounds good.
Okay. See ya, partner.
Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and stream right here. Hopefully you guys enjoyed the stream. And I know I was a bit late on it, but things happen, you know? I got pretty far in the game. I'm gonna see how far did I actually get in the game. Oh wow, those two times were very, very similar. How far did I get? 59%. Holy moly, 59%. Let me see if there's any side missions for me to do. No side missions for me. Ooh, new suit? Ooh! Okay. Oh my god, I need to get the challenge tokens, but I have no challenges. Look at all this. I'm almost done with each one, can you believe it? Alright guys, catch y'all next time. Probably catch y'all on a weekend, Friday, definitely, to Probably three more Spider-Man. I'm not too sure, but it's probably going to be Spider-Man. So I can at least finish that one up. That's been the top of my list for a while. Then probably go and get started Fist of the North Star. Alright, have a good night's sleep. Have a good rest. Have a good week this week. Kick Monday's butt and then keep going all the way through till Friday and all that. Or to your day off, whichever one. Alright, have a good night. Sweet dreams. See y'all soon. I might stream this week. I might stream this weekdays so that I could do like a quick Fist of the North Star, sneak that one in between, but who knows?